you come from? You got class and poison, you know what you want. It's such a turn on. You got tone in your voice, so you never say it wrong. No.
Hey everyone, I'm Wilhelm van Der Sluys and I'm here at Toyota Cavendish to test drive the new Fortuner, which I'm very excited about. It's going very well, can't complain. The first week was a bit hectic. It's always a bit intimidating getting into a new environment. And yeah, I didn't have the best of weeks. The Monday I got booked off, I was sick. So my first Currie Cup training, I didn't even train. And the Friday I was half an hour late for my first captain's run at Newlands due to the riots on the N2. So yeah, it didn't go very well the first week, but then after that it really started getting better. I got more game time and yeah, my confidence also started getting more like after every game. So yeah, I'm very happy, I can't complain. Oh, and obviously it's a big honor also playing for Western Province Senior Currie Cup side. It's always been a dream of mine, especially after the Bulls, after the game. I just realized, I saw all the young scholars sitting there behind the poles when we were warming up from a bench. And I just realized that was me like a couple of years ago. And just to be able to play on Newlands now for Western Province, it's, yeah, like I said, such a big honor and really a lot to be thankful for. It's really nice, he helps me a lot with the lineouts and, yeah, getting to know the system and stuff. And what also makes it special is he was also at Paul Boys, same school as I went to. And yeah, he was in grade 12 and I was in grade 8, so yeah, it's really nice playing with him now. It's always nice driving a big car like this. You can feel it's very light on the road for a big car, and it's a 3 liter, so it's got a lot of torque and power, which is also nice. And it's 4x4, so yeah, I'm enjoying it. I'm studying CA at Stellenbosch University. Time management is a very important thing when it comes to that. It is quite tough, and especially when tests and exams are on here, but I must say Western Province have been really very considerate in that regard. They'll give me off if I have to study, or if some of my exams fall in the same slot as training times, they'll give me off, which is also helps a lot. Arrived here at Table Mountain. I'm here with Reggie from Cavendish Toyota, and he's going to tell us a bit more about the car.
Hi, good morning. What we're driving today is a 4x4, it's an automatic 3-litre diesel Fortuner, which comes with a new grille and a new bonnet. And also the headlamp washers are the added features on the front. In terms of the versatility of the vehicle, it can be used for many applications. So once the seats are out of the way, the middle row also folds forward, so then you've got this whole area as a load area, so transformed into a bucket.
This car can be really nice if you have to be a designated driver for a night, and you'll be a very popular guy because you'll be able to drive around all your friends and mates.
Because of the size of the vehicle, it comes standard with the reverse camera monitor. So once you've activated the reverse gear, the monitor comes on and you can see the back clearly. Thought you were leaving. You took hold of my hand and you led me astray. It's such a turn on.
I feel it's difficult to single out a specific team due to the fact that the Currie Cup this year has got the new format of only the 6 teams. I think all 6 teams have just as good chance of winning it. I mean, even Griquas can be a major threat on their day. But I think which counts in their advantage would be the Lions and the Cheetahs. They haven't lost a lot of players to the Springboks. But yeah, like I said, it's difficult to single out one specific team.